Jennifer Zarate with CRN TV. I'm now joined by Intel's Steve Long to talk about the current state of the PC market and what that means for Intel partners. Thank you for joining us, Steve.
Thank you. Thanks for having me, Jennifer.
Well, it's great to have you on. So what can partners expect from Intel's supply chain back to capacity after seeing disruptions caused by the COVID-19 pandemic?
Jennifer, we're very excited about what we can do this year together with our partners. Supply chain wise, we've invested in fab space. We've converted our factories. They're back at maximum output. We started the year with a forecast that said we were going to replenish inventories. We remain committed to that through COVID-19. Mix has changed. Everything, things have gone up, things have gone down. But we remain very much committed to our partner's success, and we are committed to not constraining their growth with our products.
You've said there's been a resurgence in the PC market as more and more people entertain themselves through the PC. So where do you see the market going?
Well, we're seeing what I've called a trifecta. We're seeing a resurgence in the category. The category has been resilient, but we're seeing three things happen at the same time. We're seeing density in the household happen, more people with PCs in their house. We're seeing absolutely an accelerated refresh rate, more people buying new devices so they can be at home and do things. And we're seeing first-time buyers or first-time purchasers into the category. I think those three things are going to underscore the category and lead us into the opportunities that our partners have to harvest this.
What can you tell us about Intel's 10th Gen Core processors?
These are processors that allow people to create, to play, to do things, to connect and power their greatest contribution, which is ultimately our vision of this. They're enabling also a new form of experiential computing. We've called this a codename Project Athena, but these are devices that when you purchase, and we're gonna put a brand of this here in the second half, when you purchase this device, you're gonna get an experience that you can only get through the Intel platforms and processors that are built upon that our 10 nanometer process technology. We're very, very excited about it.
I'm really pleased with the 10th gen processors. You know, heightens the competition, you know, from the other side. So it gives people a good reason and an excuse to upgrade their home workstations.
Where are you seeing demand for Intel products in both the consumer and commercial market?
Well, the two different markets are, you know, alike in some ways. For example, you know, the gamer wants the highest frequency for a game to play it at the highest resolutions. If you're a commercial customer, you're doing Revit or SolidWorks, you need frequency for your application as well. So the two of them do kind of intersect in that respect. And this 10th generation processor upgrade really does bring a lot of frequency.